When I was able to buy my first new car, I knew it would have to fit my lifestyle. It needed to be sporty and practical. And just being out of grad school, it had to fit into my tight budget. I drive to remote locations every day, so miles per gallon was important to me. It had to fit my travel budgets, and it had to be good to the environment. I travel with lots of gear, so it had to fit my cargo. I was so happy when I found a Honda that fit all my needs. And they named it perfectly.